So, hi everyone! This is already our second trimester, 2021-2022. And I'm your instructor for today, James R. Potente, for the following subjects. First is Socio 111 or General Sociology. Here are the codes. Psych 111 or General Psychology. Psych 221 or Stress and Crisis Management. Psych 222, Abnormal Psychology. Social Work 221 or Social Work Community Education and Training. SW 222, Social Work Practice with Individuals and Families or Casework. SW 224 or Social Work Practice with Communities. SW 225 or Social Work Research 1. Next is Social Work 226 or Social Work Communication and Documentation. While you can contact me in these details, here's my number, email, and Facebook email. And to all my students, note, class will be conducted in Edmodo.com. So download Edmodo app now, create your account, and write your real name and CU and full name in the CUR. Look for the join class button and kindly enter the codes provided and let us enjoy our class. And here's our course requirements. First is we have, of course, major exams, assignments, quizzes, activities, and of course, projects. We also have active class participation and oral recitation. And of course, we have our attendance. And of course, we have here our evaluation scheme. Now, attendance and class participation all counts 10%. Assignments and quizzes, 20%. Prelim exam, 20%. Midterm exam, 20%. And of course, the final exam, including the projects and paperworks, that's 30%. All in all, 100% passing rate. And here are our passing rates. In all my subjects, actually, I give you and you can pass it in just 60%, or even you can be more on higher than 60%. And here's our class policies. Now, all materials uploaded to Edmodo must not be shared to other platforms like Facebook or must not be posted. You must not post anything regarding our class to any social media platform to avoid any conflict. You must comply all the requirements required in this course or subject, and you must take the quizzes or exams on the day it is scheduled, and no special quizzes, including major exams, provided except for valid reasons backed up with documentary evidence. And verification of grades will not be entertained. And if you have some concern, please visit our institution to settle it properly. Now, we'll be only using Edmodo as our medium communication, and messages via Facebook Messenger will not be entertained. And please change Edmodo name, your Edmodo name, in accordance to your COR. Write first your last name, example, Potente James R. And any absences must be backed up with documentary evidences. Now, if you are sick, you can have medical certificates. If death of relatives, death certificates. If you process a paper, provide a documentary paper like document, e.g. scholarship application. And that's all. And thank you.